Cloonisley targeted operation this morning. Got one premises at Horizon Park in a Spanish Town. When them reach our premises, greeted with gunfire.
Don't bring nobody forward in your future for me. Everything what you see up, my natural talent. Let me tell you something. You see, when you know what to please the audience with, it's simple.
How going, my people? Hope everybody doing okay. Hope everybody doing alright. So, by now, everybody still has a Friday. We're going last week, Friday. We really am. Remember from day one, me, they come and tell us, oh, something or something, this thing I just don't look right and don't seem right. But me have some voice note, people. Get some more deeper voice note. You know, some people probably hear it and some people don't. But we're going to see how best we can play them, right? And then they're going to give me full take on the whole situation. And tell me what you think about the voice note, them. And more, I'm going to tell me, people, what you think about this operation that they take place. Something gone wrong. Was it something planned? Just let me know. So I thought about it. But I listen to them at first and then all the reason. Alright, people? Some say truth, some say allegation, but just a play when we get here, people. Tell me.
Dog is between me and you. Thank God there's a blood like police will go over there, go take part in the fucking operation. Our boy them from Portmore, our special ops team with Jason Mackey, then go for him bumbo clad. Cause I not enough of the blood clad boy don't want to take action. Because them don't like the blood clad so. But you see why from the early man and Jason and them team reach over blood clad to rise and say, so no, fuck up the place. You understand? If you can't do some man with no blood clad tainted and none at all. And we're done the panic so set of the blood clad man. Well, chances are you try it first for taking a man. But if a man don't want to come in and injure to your police, you have to go to slap when blood clad differently still. You're trying not to, but at the end of the day, you have to protect yourself first. You see me say? But the long and short of it is that it takes blood clot, the team or the man did come work within a Portmore, you understand? If he actually start pull some strings with some links in a government in general, if he give them the fluidity and movement, if he start take some blood clot action, because every man has put on their hand because they must put rumor upon the man and say, oh, I'm going to sit at the man and make the man them dead and this and that, them fuck with it. Super to oversell us and this and that, and him just want hype, nothing like blood like that. Why the fuck the man never have had a blood clot experience like this before? And the man got you harsher blood clot things than this before. One thing said, one boy I can shoot better than the boy that have blood clot mobile when we work with this man for so much years. No. And so much. Matter of fact, 11 man go there for yesterday. Blood about 4, 11 blood clot, man. You understand? Soldiers were strategically placed and everything like that. The soldiers are the man of course as fuck. Because yesterday the battle lines were Spanish Town between soldiers and police. Because soldiers said, no, can't have this a good blood clot soup and no blood clot, they don't know about it. I must rattle on a must call the blood clot, man. Because the intention was that? Kill the blood clot soup, nobody else. The man know too much. 2 Sundays ago, then shut off for the man. The man have nothing of blood clot loose, basically. The man that's right now, the force can't run no better. The Jamaica can't run no better with the criminal network because the blood clot police force is just too corrupt. Every blood clot, big police department, bomber clot, criminal PLS, as you put it, and it is a real thing. Everything coming at price in Jamaica is all about how much it costs. Simple as that. But the sad reality is that they suit them get good fucking money. They don't need to do nothing more than just put blood clot, then diary underneath their arm, and when look a read under their hand and pretend like them are giving instruction, and go and collect nearly 600,000 of blood clot after tax to them. Nice. So I don't know what the fuck them just greedy, gravelicious, and well connected. Enough of them tainted from long time and can't change and will never change. And the blood clot protect criminals when they blood when the next set a decent law abiding law enforcement man corner them friend them, then basically slight the situation, tip them off, make them get away. Because then knows if the man them get captured and them blood clot live, they are going to talk about their sources. You see me I say? Say, ah, boy, long to we may never get to the root of something because, so here say, mafia blood clot or get hold by a friend, them, so call one particular man from the operation and say, kill him, bomb clot, because if then take me in, I go one woman more time, I go talk. Don't take a plea deal, I cut in Jamaica now, big time. I just saw the thing said, it nasty. This coming like Chicago in its former days and, well, to a lesser extent, this its current time. This come like blood clot. This come like blood clot New York in the blood clot late 80s and early 90s. The thing does blood clot mar from top to blood clot bottom. Simple.
Boy, Blackwood, me know because the info me I get from the ground, you know, them I say it look like a one boy and to old man them approach the thing. Blackwood, me send me here say Bernard. Me don't know who the hell is Bernard out of Spanish Town. Plan the ops and stand it down because I lack a personnel and Clooney stick. Right now, they in a bush, I search for the police now. Because May I hear people say there's two persons that they don't see. So right now police in the bush search three police them. So Mr. Clooney set this thing up on himself. figure do whatever and sacrifice man them, brother. I beg you, freak. Me can't even stay by yourself. Because you know, right now I'll be excitement in a Spanish town. Be excitement, so me left there, so.
Why pillars? I don't know. What you talk about coming about? You see thing about it, the place is small. So those who may feel as though they can go on, and because they may can afford, you know, proper housing in our gated neighborhood and feel so them safe and secure and, you know, can remain oblivious to what go on, they better think again, because the criminal network mostly occupy residency in gated neighborhood, because them and the security team work together to advise them when police are coming this and that. Them look a shit there, you know, because the thing is well connected, you know. Them, the organized criminal network is more organized than even the very government oriented. Yes, I mean, I say. But the sad part about it is that in that small space, the amount of guns and the number of gangs active police know about. Now, you know about the police, you have identified over 300 gangs. You identify further that 200 and enough of them. Damn well and active. So if you can identify all of that, it means that your intel team are doing some good work. So what the f*** the strategic commanders are doing, them supposed to plan tactically now from a strategic perspective now with policies and full some support of government now to include regional and international partners to stamp out the local people, you understand, and unless them take some serious step to this thing and exclude the f***ing politics out of the thing, the island will get f***ed, because you're going to have several communities it exists already. You're going to have several communities that are going to display the said tendencies where them say happen 2010 with Tivoli, where people them say own stronghold better come in and f***. It will take the loss of another much hundreds of if weed out a few coming out of the place. I mean, citizens, yes, need to play them parties and collaborate with police. But then you have to understand that they're not trying to. The thing is so. You know why? Not until those are seen as leaders and vanguard and securers of the law of the land. When them run a foul, too much public punish and put to the books and go serve prison sentence. Make a little man that they were having guns, but politician friend them but if him see everybody get slapped on the wrist, they just align themselves about it. It is just total chaos. Hopeful everybody don't know, and Pellas, big up yourself. Pellas, I'm gonna tell you this, man, come off of the phone with a girl I used to teach at Cumberland who mad laugh at me. She became a teacher and then she joined the force. She's still in the force and she worked deep intel. They catch herself and she go up on the scene yesterday. You see me? She said it was so disheartening for ears. Big top senior man of the world. Literally, they listen. Said so they can't wait for hear the news. I got succumbed to him injury. And it is a bigger picture. Now, stop for the people in the force. Where I send out some vice note. Even the Federation, the Farmer Federation boss. I feel vice note about the jumpy soup gone ahead and he never have enough manpower. Buckle that manpower, because the aim of that supposed to take alive. That's so it's like people now remember say that handpick and special train by British forces, my youth. I amused work with the man for years, my general. Then the man they believe in taking in men and finding the deeper source, you see me? I say, but me get fianna sense from the man Spanish town, my general. Them half of him. A 2 weeks Sunday, 2 weeks ago, Sunday, shoot off of the man, a blood clot gunman, two sergeant. Well, work intel, so them supposed to work the streets, valuable blood clot information, so police can dig in at the underworld and start take them on little. But at them, the man, they come with a in a Jamaica, I always ask how much. Is how much it costs, you know? At them, there's something that going on in the country, general. The only paradise. Enjoy right now, I said, and if you have the money, you want not course, go enjoy the facilities of a cloud.
Like I say, people, so many unanswered questions. Me leave Uno for be the judge of them bag of vice note there, and Uno for come back, come tell me what Uno really think happened. And that's that, like I'm saying, from me hear the whole case and the whole situation, I say, oh, something, or something, right? So this just can't be true. There's no way on earth so much man I reach over there so fast. For what? Me still a wonder, like, you know. I have my theory. Other people have for them theory. Let me hear your guys' theory. Yeah, man. No, guys are a partnership. So let me hear food the theory, my view nation. Yeah, man. More hear food theory and more food the theory. More know what uno think about the whole situation. You get me? I say, let me say, very unfortunate situation that, you know, some man lose them tree and Clooney is still in the hospital. But what's the world going on?